Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa! What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Oh.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Oh, no. Chloe. Look how. What the fuck?
Willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange, Episode 5. Wir haben herausgefunden, dass Jefferson hinter den steckt. Es kam unerwartet. Aber so langsam lässt sich erklären, warum Victoria den Wettbewerb gewonnen hat. Er nicht mit Kate Marsh richtig reden wollte. Aber was ist die Verbindung zu Nathan? Und David Madsen hat Jefferson nie im Verdacht. Also er hat ihn ja nicht fotografiert. Beobachtet. Wir haben ja nur eine Auseinandersetzung in Duells gesehen. Es ist immer noch ein Spiel von Dotnod Entertainment. Life is Strange, Episode 5, Polarized. Jetzt sitzt Max auf dem Stuhl. Chloe ist tot. Und mittlerweile ist so viel Zeit vergangen, wir können das gar nicht mehr rückgängig machen. Jetzt im Hinblick auf die veränderte Welt, dass Chloe, sage ich mal, wollte, dass wir sie töten. Und wieder das mit dem, was ich sagte, man kann Sachen nicht verhindern, sie werden eintreten, ist das auch schon wieder so eine Sache. Da hatten wir die Wahl, Chloe sterben zu lassen, und jetzt hatten wir ja keine Möglichkeit, das rückgängig zu machen.
Chloe. What? Where? The dark room.
Is anybody out there?
Dich hört keiner, Max. Aber da ist der Ordner, Max.
God, I don't remember anything that happened. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night.
Und ich meinte noch Klebeband, um ihm jemanden ruhig zu stellen.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Komm schon, Max.
God, I don't remember anything that happened. I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Aber Nathan hatte doch im Zimmer hier seine Fantasien. Jefferson war ja immer so der Unschuldige. Linke Maustaste, Foto scharf stellen.
I promise I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Wir werden jetzt nochmal zum Zeitpunkt des Fotos reisen und hören, was Jefferson so erzählt.
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that perfect face. Hold that stare there! Stay still! Max! You fucked up my shot! But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Let me try this angle.
Also starb Rachel nur, weil sie nicht gut genug für ihn war. Kate wurden auch solche Fotos gemacht. Haben wir ja gesehen.
Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows, and an eye for a whole lot more, as his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes. It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone, and you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Er hat uns also beobachtet, als wir hier waren.
Chloe, right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history, like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups. Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No.
Now don't move or this will hurt much. Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
No.
Remember my number one rule. Always take a shot.
Sollte man darüber froh sein, dass er sie nicht sexuell missbraucht? Könnte er ja auch machen. Kleinsten Aktionen haben Auswirkungen.
Oh Jesus. I can't believe that happened. So sick.
Dass das Video mit Kate passierte, konnte Jefferson nicht wissen. Aber mit Victoria, wie hätte er Victoria hier noch hingeschafft?
Wow. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Das war vorhin ja verdeckt.
This might work. Please work.
Wie viel Zeit ist schon vergangen?
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max. I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes. You're a psychopath. And this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet Kate.
Kate hat überlebt.
Kate believed, and she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever, and she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive you. Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit soon and test her faith again.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
Ja, jetzt werden wir in dieser Episode mit allen unseren Entscheidungen während des Spiels konfrontiert. dem Moment sah es ja wirklich so aus, dass es Nathan ist.
He's as sick as you.
Don't judge people, Max. But that's why Nathan never should have been at Blackwell.
You didn't care about him.
You're wrong again. He was genuinely talented, and his father is a serious asshole, as you might know.
I know.
I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Ach so, also war Nathan das mit Rachel? Nicht Jefferson.
Why Rachel?
I don't have time to tell you everything. But she was special. A human chameleon, so many visual possibilities. We had a real connection.
Sie hat Bilder schießen lassen? Kannten sie Frank?
Did you know she also had a connection with Frank?
Let's be honest. She was doing the classic bad boy thing. She was over Frank before it began. He just didn't know. Anyway. Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, yes, we are. I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind.
Wir haben uns in die Gästeliste eingeschrieben für VIP. Hätten wir das nicht gemacht, hätten wir vielleicht auch nicht Jefferson getroffen.
Of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
This is purity personified.
Stimmt, da klebt sie immer Bilder rein. Sag jetzt bitte nicht, Life is Strange Episode 5 entwickelt sich jetzt, wie viele vermuten, in ein Avengers Endgame, wo einfach alle Entscheidungen von früher rückgängig gemacht werden. Oder verändert werden.
That's my fault, Max.
I have all those photos in my...
Oh. Zwei Orte fehlen.
A diary. This could be a way out.
Aber wir können ja nichts machen. Ah, damit er uns das Tagebuch gibt.
Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
Zeigen Sie mir, lassen Sie mich gehen. Mein Tagebuch, was werden Sie tun?
What? What are you going to do to me?
I'm going to make you live forever in my photographs. That's all that will be left of Maxine Caulfield. They won't even find your bag.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Jetzt können wir uns das angucken. Dann gehen wir von einem Rückblick in den nächsten Rückblick rein. Verursacht das kein Nasenbluten? Inception.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh, shh,